Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So I'm trying to get another video out for this week, and it's like Sunday, so I'm gonna have to speed edit this thing. So if it looks a little not really edited, that's why I have to like speed edit this thing, whack an intro and an outro on it. And so yeah, we're gonna play some Minecraft Skywars. Like, this is gonna be amazing. So, excuse me, I just had lunch. It's great. If you guys are new, please subscribe. That would really help me out a lot. Yeah, so I'm playing some Skywars. I haven't played Minecraft in a while, so I won't be like speedbridging and crap. I just cannot speedbridge, if that makes sense for right now. I'm coming back from Fortnite and stuff like that. I will have some Fortnite videos out soon. It kind of just depends, like, say, what's the dealio? I'm still deciding if I really want, say, Minecraft to, if I want to have that switch over, if that makes sense. That's where I'm trying to guess which one I want. Do I want to switch over to Fortnite? Do I not? Like, I see this as easy content. Fortnite, it's not that easy. The only game I'm good at in Fortnite is Team Rumble. Okay, I can play some, like, just the simplest things. Just simple things I just suck at. And so, this is gonna be a learning experience coming back from Fortnite and stuff. So, next couple days will be a little bit rough. YouTube's pretty much getting down to the wire for like clickbait. That's what's required. Like, it's a requirement to clickbait nowadays, so I'll be probably clickbaiting this YouTube. And there's a godwin truck. Show off, I see. Looks like he has no clue how to do this game. Oh, come on, I did. You're a lucky duck. Oh, shoot. We need to kill that frickin' blows. And the Ender Pearl's about to all fall. But obviously, if you're new here, I try to bring out the YouTube content and Hypixel. I might be switching over to Hytale. It's just like a, should I, am I, is it going to be popular? I bet it's going to be popular for the first couple of days. So I'll be probably switching over to Hytale as soon as it comes out. I'm gonna see like what's up with Hytale and stuff. So, look. Hytale.com. Okay. Is it down, but are you able to play? Beta sign up. Oh, okay, so it looks like the beta's coming out. Came out. I haven't played on rooftop in a while. So it looks like the beta's coming out. I might as well play it. Same. So I'll probably play it. I just gotta like figure out how to work it. Just being able to work that out, like the game. Holy fuck. I suck so fudging bad. I'm not speed running out this video. I don't care. You guys are like, I just can't. Okay, great. Okay, he doesn't see me. So we have to down. And get so just knock him off. Bludgeon mouse. I'm just blaming things on things that shouldn't be blamed on. But obviously Hypixel is going down in player count. But also they're coming out with Hytale, which could incur gray. Okay then. I come over to attack his base. And he goes to then go attack Pink. Then gray. Obviously, I obviously suck at this game, but I'm reteaching myself how to play it. It's really anyone who really dies by me kind of suck at Bed Wars, period. Okay. This person's oh no, they are coming. They are coming. Flip! Didn't want him to see me. Her. Obviously, if you guys do want to play with me, say just a couple Bed Wars games, I am open to people playing with, like say if you want to do Bed Wars Build Battle, I am open to any game on Hypixel, as long as it's not something like Smash Heroes. I have no clue how on Planet Earth you play it. Okay. Hey, I got that kill. Yeah. Piggy pork. Obviously, YouTube has been getting into my mind, and like the back of my head, it's just there. Back of my mind, I have YouTube content to make. When will I get this YouTube video out? Will this person stop flipping coming with their darn stone sword? It's really annoying. And also, okay then. Really annoying. I'm just hoping this kid, someone's gonna go kill their bed. And I'll just combo them off the edge. That's what my hopes and dreams are with that kid. But it might not happen since not everything happens, obviously. If you guys do want like story time videos, most of them are gonna be coming out in the summer. Cause I just cannot, period, like some things I just cannot say. Say like school. I don't want to get in trouble since I'm in eighth grade, obviously. My bed's gone. But like, I'm in eighth grade, so it's going to be something. And that's my last year in middle school, so I don't have to like hear the stuff from the teachers and crap. So I can probably tell some more, some stories. If they get out, I don't care. I have some interesting stories I gotta tell you guys about. It's just, I don't know how long it's gonna take. Number two, try. Would you not? For 2 minutes? Please. I get you guys really want to fight me. I'm telling you, my dude. My dude, I don't want to fight you. I'm gonna have to. Because that's a requirement in Bed Wars. Yeah, I was not, because I was like so low since the pink guy decided, oh, let's just go attack me, you know? But also, I'm gonna be starting this new thing where you guys can pick my skins for the video. So all you guys have to do is say like what type, and I'll look it up. Like someone's name on like name MC, I'll look them up, and then the first skin that comes up, I'll be wearing that next video. So make sure to comment someone's name. In Minecraft, please be a legitimate name and not some like poopy head or something stupid. I would speed bridge, but again, I'm like basically teaching myself back how to learn playing Minecraft Bed Wars, mostly Bed Wars though. And then there's obviously those thieves that are like really bad at playing video games and crap. Sad part is yellow's probably gonna target me. So that's why we're gonna go this way. I can still diagonal speed bridge. I'm still kinda good at that. It's just in Fortnite, there's a lot other things that you just don't need to do, and your muscles, I guess, aren't used to it, if that makes any sense at flipping all. I'm just not used to speed bridging. Obviously, I used to be kind of good at playing Bed Wars, but now it's just kind of killing me. Aw, sad face. He has bought some things. That means he must be kind of good. I want him to just jump down. That would be fun. Wouldn't it, my dude? But he's gonna go after my bed. Okay, well. Oh, Blue's here. Hi, what's up, Blue? What's up? Can I please? I can't touch you. Okay. I literally could not have touched him. I'm afraid Pink's now coming after my bed. Yellow's bed looks a little annoying to get to, so. Only if. Pink could die. Please just kill Pink already. What's up, dude? He still does not see me. This is what we call Bed Wars players. They'll defend their bed, but then they have no clue how to play the game. They'll buy themselves iron swords. Just get off the edge already. Please, my dude. And there goes my bed. gonna destroy that. Of course, it was pink. Now, your boy has come all ironed up here. First, can I get a sharpness? Yeah. No! BS! Haven't done anything, but... But of course, if you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like. I didn't win, but you know, you don't always have to win all of the time. I just wanted to clarify some new things. I'm not doing Fortnite yet. I'm still working. I want a new monitor, so it, like, records in an aspect ratio that's actually half decent. And, like, Fortnite's kind of actually, like, hard to record exactly. So I'm still working on that. And then, obviously, my job's kind of hard with, like, Minecraft, YouTube, you know. I want to learn myself back... learn how to play Minecraft again, but obviously Fortnite has these overtime things, and I want the new battle pass so I can get some skins here. And then instantly have a new battle pass and crap. But yeah, if you do like the Kiwi skin, I have a link to Kiwi skin in the description. Just look up Fruit and name MC, but there'll be a link in the description to my skin. But that's it for me. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Leave a like, subscribe, that would really help me out. And I'll see you guys in the next video.